काफी लाइट हार्टेड मूवीज देखने के बाद आई वांटेड टू वॉच समथिंग विद अ गुड कंटेंट एंड क्वाइट ऑनेस्टली आई फाइंड वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट बेस्ड स्टोरीज टू बी क्वाइट ग्रिपिंग.
Who wants to get crazy for New Year?
जनवरी के सर्द मौसम के बीच दिल्ली की सीमाओं पर डटे किसानों का हौसला डिगा नहीं है.
For a long time, I was struggling with oily, acne-prone skin.
How can I be mentally and emotionally stable in this constantly changing world?
जल्द ही कोरोना वैक्सीन का टीकाकरण होने जा रहा है.
When was the last time you did nothing? Doing nothing. Nothing doing. Doing is an active word, right? To do. Nothing is a passive state. So how do you do nothing? It's like an oxymoron, right? How do you do nothing? At first, I used to think that doing nothing meant taking a break from work. So when I would finish all my work, I would scroll on my phone and my mom would ask me, what are you doing? I would say, oh, I'm doing nothing. But actually, in that moment, my mind and my thumb were constantly stimulated. Physically, I wasn't doing anything, but inside, I was this synaptic network of nerve cells that was constantly snapping at everything that I was absorbing. And then when the pandemic hit, people kept telling me, Akhila, relax, do nothing. So then I equated doing nothing with relaxing. So I listened to music that relaxed me. I read books that relaxed me. I did relaxing yoga. But you know, I was still doing. I was still very actively doing. So was I really doing nothing? I was on Instagram and I was scrolling through my phone and I saw one of those self-help posts that said... It was those self-help posts that said, just feel your feelings. And I was like, oh, yeah, that sounds like doing nothing. So I closed my eyes. I decided to feel my feelings, right? So I let my arms loose by my side. I felt my feet on the floor. And I took a deep breath in. And as I was exhaling, within seconds, I was transported to questions around when will the theater open? Does it make sense that I'm going to be doing grad school around something like theater, considering that employability is so low, artists have lost their lives? And I was swallowing and I felt this itch at the back of my throat. And I was like, now I have COVID. And as I was exhaling, I realized that I was still thinking. So was I doing nothing? And then one of those meditation apps told me, accept your thoughts without judgment. I said, okay, let me try doing that. So same thing, I closed my eyes. I let my arms loose by my side. I felt my feet on the floor and I took a deep breath and I said, yes, I accept that I have this itch at the back of my throat. I accept that. I accept that there is a pandemic. I accept that the theaters might not open this year. I accept. And then I opened my eyes and I exhaled. It is the hardest thing to accept, to feel and do Absolutely nothing.